Over the past 10 years, there has been a style of fishing that's been evolving, and it's called speed jigging. In essence, what it really is using heavy pieces of metal that you're dropping to usually pretty extreme depths, and then really fast jigging motion and reeling and ripping it through the water. As this has become more and more popular, Shimano has developed a system for this. And recently, I was in Robinson Crusoe Island, where I got to see all the pieces of this system come together. When I talk about a system, I'm talking about the rod, the reel, the line, and the lure. And they were all designed for one thing. The rods are really relatively short, from 5'2" to maybe 6 feet. This happens to be a grappler, high power X construction, carbon fiber wrapped from the tip to butt and butt to tip. But all of the rods are based upon the gram weight of the jig. This rod is a 300 gram rod. So you don't want to use a jig heavier than 300 grams for this rod, and the closest you can get to it, the better. We have a couple different kinds of jigs. We have the flat fall, which is more of a speed jig, knife jig. It's narrow, it drops really fast, and then you work it up the water column in the retrieve. There's another one right here that's called a flat side. And if you notice, it's totally shaped differently than this jig. This jig actually works by itself on the way down, and it flutters and pauses and flutters and pauses like a dying fish on the way down. A good rule of thumb too is I always like to use the smallest jig I can get away with under the conditions that I'm fishing. So if I have to fish really deep and heavy current, I'm using a bigger jig. If I'm not fishing quite as deep and there's no current, I can use a much smaller jig. The reel is important. I like using Stellas. Stellas are a reel that I've always had. But I want to talk about the line on these rods. This is a metered line. It's the PowerPro Depth Hunter. And every 25 feet, it's a different color. And that color changes 4 different times. So every 100 feet, you've got a orange, blue, yellow, and green line. If you didn't have this metered line, this colored system here, you wouldn't know where you are. Now I've got the rod, the reel, the line, and the jig. Yeah, and when it all comes together, that's gonna help your day be more successful.